to that name, what is your will?
Do not you love me?
Why? No. No more than reason.
Why then your aunt and the prince and Claudio have been deceived based on what you did.
Do not you love me?
Why no. No more than reason.
Why then my cousin and Margaret are very much deceived, for they did swear you did.
They swore you were an obstacle for me.
They swore you were well nigh dead for me.
It is no such matter then. You do not love me.
Truly, no, but in friendly recompense.
Come, cousin, I am sure you love a gentleman.
Now this one that you will serve for. Here is a paper written in his hand. Oh, a haunting sonnet! With... a haunting sonnet of his own pure brain fashion!
Man is the giver, and this is my conclusion. For thy part, Claudio, I did think to have beaten thee, but since thou art like to be my kinsman, live unbruised, and love my cousin.
My lord, your brother John is taken in flight and brought with armed men back to Messina.
Not on until tomorrow. Otherwise, the great punishment is followed. Come, come. We are friends. Let's have a dance ere we are married. We may lighten our own hearts and our wives' as healing.